Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today we're going to be playing Mortal Kombat X online. I'm probably not going to do so good. I'm not the best at Mortal Kombat. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm pretty trash at Mortal Kombat. We are going to play Liu Kang in the first match. I'm gonna play as three characters today. I'm gonna play as those characters until I win, and then I'll switch a character. So I'm gonna play as Liu Kang until I win, and then when I'm done playing
faction battle,
I will switch to another character.
Challenge accepted.
Okay, so the other eye is going to be Kung Lao.
Liu Kang.
And if this guy has really good combos, it pretty much means I'm done. So let's just, it said 61 win percentage, but I don't think that means anything. And then again, I'm really bad.
You think yourself superior.
And this guy can hear me, so that's great too.
The Shaolin chose me. Time for a new champion.
Round one, fight.
Let's go, bro. What you got? I just missed the easiest thing. Oh my gosh. Oh. Done. Okay, that was an easy opponent.
Liu Kang wins.
Really, really easy.
Fatality.
I want to actually have a challenge. Please. Okay, next we're going to be playing a Scorpion until we win. And then, which would probably be a long time since I'm not too good with Scorpion. But let's just hope that we get an opponent that will actually challenge us.
Faction battle.
This should be a pretty good challenge. Again, the win odds don't mean anything. I beat somebody with 0% win odds.
Scorpion.
We're gonna be in just a Scorpion, Hellfire.
Jason Voorhees.
Jason's really good with combos. so I'm actually pretty scared if he's good with combos. But then again, the Kung Lao, he looked like he was gonna be good because he was Kung Lao. And Kung Lao's good with combos.
Fight.
Jason is too. I'm not a combo person. All I know is that Jason does a lot of damage. I just lunged around because he was stupid at right? I hate Jason. So I'm gonna kill him.
Round two. Fight!
I'm gonna kill him with fire. That guy is looking like a Michael Vick fighting dogs over there. God. Teleport. Why is Jason this fast? There you go. Let's go. This is what you get for doing the X-ray to me last time. The one last time. It also doesn't make sense to me. Like, why doesn't Jason scream when he's set on fire? I guess he doesn't talk. No, it's unstoppable, Jason. Oh yeah, actually, yeah, that's it. Oh wait, it doesn't. No! 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 Why? I was this close. Of course it has to be unstoppable, Jason. How is this
Jason
close?
Wins.
This close. I'm going on to the next opponent, and I'm gonna be actually Scorpion again. That's great. This is gonna be tough.
Faction battle.
I'm not that good with Scorpion.
Challenge accepted.
Looks like this guy. It's gonna be a pretty tough challenge. I don't really know though.
Oh, yeah. Scorpion.
Ah, Scorpion versus Scorpion.
Scorpion. Scorpion.
This is great. Let's fight in the Emperor's courtyard. And soon I'm gonna be doing story mode let's plays, because I like the story mode.
Round one, fight.
Then again, I've already reacted to the story mode. So I don't think I should do it for a video. Very good. We're gonna get interacting with the guy. Awesome. Oh. Whoa! He destroyed me! That's absolutely amazing.
Fight!
Oh, I got
him. Go!
grow tired of this.
What does that keep happening to me? I'm doing my fire thing and he just does his x-ray right through my fire. And now he's winning. Oh, there we go. I'm with the x-ray. Revenge. No! He did the combo! Now he's gonna do fatality! Oh no! The stupid X-ray gave me a chance.
Fatality.
But he just teleported into the swords. Nothing I can do about that. Oh my gosh. Stupid X-ray. Only reason we got a chance that round. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to be Scorpion again. Looks like I'm gonna
faction
have to keep being Scorpion.
Challenge accepted.
It looks like I'm gonna beat this person. Dude, this guy is trash. He has 0 wins and 0 losses. I mean, at least he has 0 losses. I'll be torn.
Melina, squirt.
No, he's... You're gonna be Melina? Melina. Oh, I'm about to get wrecked. Sorry about what I said earlier. I'm gonna get wrecked. I might just switch to the other character. Because I know I'm not gonna win a Scorpion. It's just not gonna happen.
Fight for me, Fire Demon.
Round one, fight.
Okay, yeah, I'm good. She doesn't look like that. She doesn't look like she's that good. He does so much damage. Stupid blade. anyway. I'm gonna play the same person because I should have won that. I should have won that. She stopped my X-ray with a blade. I guess I'll just switch to Goro because I'm obviously not gonna win this game. Oh, now I'm.
Melina.
I'll be Melina. I'll beat her with Melina. I'll beat her with the same Melina.
Melina.
That's what I'm gonna do. And then once I win this one, the video will be over. Because this video is getting way too long. I'm gonna beat her. She's about to get destroyed with her own character.
How is this possible? Shang Tsung created many.
Round one, fight.
I just beat you with your best character. With the same character. I'm better with Melina than I am with Scorpion. That's horrible. Again, I'm just learning. So, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Melina wins.
Fatality. I'm just gonna beat her with Liu Kang. And if I don't beat her with Liu Kang, then I'm just gonna end the video. This is getting. Gonna be Liu Kang. Okay then.
Yes. Feritool. Feritool. Yes.
Even though no one uses Farmer Jack, I'm gonna be Farmer Jack anyway. I'm gonna destroy this person. I'm gonna destroy you. Like you're not even gonna. I'm gonna beat you 2-0.
Round one, fight.
Five times. Okay, Ferritor's a little bit overpowered, in my opinion. Okay. Okay. Let's end that round real quick.
Round two, fight!
Are you kidding me right now? Like, all these people's wins are just because they keep getting lucky with the X-ray. Like, she...
Gotcha.
I never use Jack.
Finish him.
Oh. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end the video there. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.